Dearly beloved, flappers and gents, look at that, but we are gathered on the St. Paul summer night under the Commodore Hotel's low lights to honor the life and death of John Barleycorn with the breath of John Molly's horn. There's a secret we've been keeping. We've been informed that John Barleycorn was merely sleeping. Thanks to Mr. Dillinger and Ma Barbara and a Mr. Capone by a telephone call from Chicago to St. Paul. As Mr. Rothstein, I mean Wilshon, once said, let us learn to honor a man before he is dead. A special welcome to our sponsor, JG, who's crazy in love for his queen bee. He dedicates his song to Daisy, so let's go crazy. Now that we know that John Barleycorn was merely pulling a Rip Van Winkle, while the stars twinkle and Special K will tinkle the ebonies and the ivories. With reggae, we go into the first scene of Mr. Volstead's act tonight. Now that Roxanne has turned on the red, gold, and green light, the speakeasy's packed, we gone back in time to party like it's 1899. So raise those glasses of moonshine.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two.
Stay with me, baby, stay with me. Stay with me, baby, my one and only. Stay with me, baby, my one and only. You know you is my baby.
Can I have a word with just a moment of your time? You shimmer and not to be so inclined, but dance a little closer to me. Your eyes sparkle so entrancing, a rose of melody will step on out tonight. The rest of the night's believing, the shadows entwined together, let's join the magic of the summer moonlight.
Just then Jay cuts in, dances with my cousin, says, I want your loving, open your heart's door, let us in. He says, let me be your husband.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer true. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two.
Gentlemen of West Egg, please welcome Bernice to Gatsby's, now presenting the jazz sensation from Eau Claire, the girl with the bob hair. Onto the stage she walks in beauty of glistening gold and pearls, starts singing Vlad Tostov's jazz history of the world, won't return Tom's glance, tells her she doesn't want to dance. Just then Jay says, clip spring and roll sport, and Bernice, my singer, can you give me a waltz in three? I've got something to tell Daisy.
Your answer true. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It will be a stylish marriage, I can't afford that carriage, 'cause you look sweet upon the seat of my sports car built for you.
Sports car built for you. Yes, 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 it's true. It's a sports car